widespread investigation of reports from funeral homes, morgues, and hospitals has concluded.